Gillette and Nike, they're tapping into something much more visceral, much more deeper, and that is your emotions, your belief system. Gillette created this campaign that touches the hearts of people, what they're passionate about. Husbands, but at the same time, remember this comment, good marketing repels as well as attracts. If your marketing is not repelling somebody, it's pretty much neutral. It's not going to make you any money. You have to be willing to be risky enough to create a campaign that's going to offend someone. You don't mean you don't want to. Well, you kind of do, because you want to make people make a choice for you.